Welcome to my Easter special, and see you guys. Welcome to me playing Wii Party U minigames and beating them on Master Level. First up is a close knit. I like this game. I was once the world record holder, but not anymore. But it doesn't stop me from trying, of course. With the 331. Then we can open that. It's one of the most difficult ones to attempt. If you're playing this, I'm not happy. If you're playing this on Master, then I hope you know how difficult it is. Go. Oh my god, I literally got 18 points shown me during this one. So yeah, which means like I got sub 19 seconds in this video. I will. Oh, I see. Oh. Look at Super Snow Slider. I'm gonna show off a higher score for that one. Even I may have gotten a winning score, but I can do better than that. Probably do like 71 or so. There we go. Shimney is more like it. Right, so yeah, me vultures right here. This one is all about distance, pretty much. Oh, 196. Computers, there are some computers, but they don't have any chance of catching up with me that kind of stuff. Yeah! So. Oh my god, the 204, like really, wow. By the way, 204 is obviously a good score. And it's a crucial one when going against CPUs on their highest ever. Like, we need to get 190 something. Even though I've probably got only 189. In any case. Oh. So we have choice of flight right here. I get 64. I will. Symmetrical suits. What? 13! Wow! I cannot believe I got 13 in symmetrical suits. Well, that's a highlight right there. I want Moonbase Escape. Three, two, one. 10.16, I've been faster than that before. So it could be good enough in some cases, actually. In any case, though, I literally got 13 in symmetrical suits. This is my first time ever. And so yeah. Then you can literally teach us watching. If you're new. Subscribe, check my other content. I'm supposed to see you in my next video, so take care and peace out.